Come on, let's give God praise this morning.